Easter is almost here, and many are looking for budget-friendly yet fun gifts for their little ones. The Toy Association's Jennifer Lynch shared with me toys that will ensure smiles and hours of playtime without breaking the bank.
Starting over here with the VTech Gabbers. These are really adorable for ages 4 and up. They're only $14.99 each, which is a great price point. But what I love about them is there's birdie pals. You can talk back to them. They are going to sing. You can throw them in the air. They're gonna make silly sounds. But my favorite part is they've got this little magnetic egg piece to them that you can slide under your shirt, and you can have them perch on your shoulder to go on imaginative adventures
with. Oh, how cute. Now, would you do it as an adult, or would the kids do it?
The kids can definitely do it themselves. I mean, as an adult, you can do it too.
Yeah,
I think the kids are going to have more fun with that.
I think that is so cute. And then you have another bird that they can also play with.
Yeah, this is really perfect for little builders ages 7 and up. This is the Lego Creators 3-in-1 Exotic Parrot. And as you can see, I've got it built like the parrot here. But since it is 3-in-1, you can actually take it apart, and then you can build it again as a playful frog, as well as a fish swimming under the sea. And it's totally posable, so a lot of display value, and it's only $19.99.
Oh, awesome. Hey, in my house, we love Blippi. So when we found out Blippi is now a Tonie, holy moly.
Me too. I've got a preschooler at home, so I also live in the Blippi world. Mm-hmm. So with this, if you've already got a Tonie box, this is really perfect for, again, enhancing that screen-free storytelling experience along with Blippi. So Blippi, you place him on the Tonie box, and he is going to take kids along with him and Mika along for adventures. So it's going to take them on an adventure to a construction site, to a farm, even to outer space, and along the way, they're also going to be teaching them different lessons, and they're also going to be engaging them in imaginative play, and there's even some question games kind of thrown in there too.
And I heard
only $17.99.
And I heard they can sing with Blippi as well.
Yes, there's definitely some sing-alongs, which kids, again, are going to really love.
All right, so Rainbow High Dolls. I'm not familiar with them. Tell me more.
Yeah, so this is for ages 4 and up. This is from MGA Entertainment. What I love about this, $24.99 price point for the doll, but really kind of packs in the play. So yes, you get these gorgeous fashion dolls that you can accessorize, but there's also this DIY slime that's included that kids get to make themselves to really enhancing their creativity, and then they can add it to the accessories. So I already put some inside my little fashion purse here that comes along with it to accessorize. You can add it to the shoes. You can even add it to the pets that are included as well. So again, really fun way to play in terms of fashion doll play.
Absolutely. So I'm not familiar with them, but I definitely know Hello Kitty.
Hello Kitty. Yeah, she's celebrating her 50th anniversary this year. Can you believe that?
No, I can't.
Yeah, so this is the Hello Kitty and Friends Pink Monochrome Plush Collection from Jazwares for ages 3 and up. They're $19.99 each, and it features all the fan favorite characters from the Hello Kitty world. So we've got Hello Kitty, we've got Kuromi, we've got My Melody, along with Cinema Roll. So kids are going to love cuddling up to these. They also got this great pink on pink design, along with some Hawaii fashions too. So really tapping into that Hello Kitty world.
Love that Hello Kitty.
Yeah, we do.
Grab those phones to scan the QR code on your screen for more play ideas, or visit their website at geniusofplay.org.
All right, coming up after the break, a little celebrity.